Three-sided, just like the dagger. Well, 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 what have we here? Gotcha. Elena, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I think I just found the secret entrance.
Really?
Yeah. You see the base of the cliff with all the statues?
Uh-huh.
Meet me there.
You got it. I'm on my way.
Elena, you there?
Yeah. I'm over here. I can see you.
What the hell are those guys doing?
Looks like they're pulling the statues down to find the secret entrance.
Yeah, well, the geniuses are right on top of it. Well, here goes nothing.
Okay. I'm ready when you are.
I see him!
Go. Right here. This is it. I knew it. Help me push.
Okay. Put your back into it.
Nag, nag, nag. Right in plain sight.
Come on. This way. I think there might be a quick way down over here.
At least it's keeping him busy.
You see that?
Stay back.
There he is. Whoa, keep him in your sight.
They're rappelling down that wall!
There he is.
Thanks for the rope, boys. Hope there's nothing scary at the top. All right, it's all clear. Come on. We're getting close, I know it. There's some doors up here. I need your help.
Okay.
All right. Go. Here it is, Elena. The secret entrance to Shambhala.
Nate?
Yeah.
Don't see it.
Neither do I.
If I have to climb another wall...
Keep looking around. There has to be a clue somewhere.
Are you sure this is it?
It has to be. We're missing something.
What?
Watch. Son of a bitch.
Now what do you do?
Just stay behind me. Drop the gun. Do it! Stay back!
Shit. I should have killed you myself when I had the chance. Not a mistake I will make twice.
Back off!
Oh, pull the trigger, little one. See how long you live. Now, you will open the passage to Shambhala.
Go to hell.
Are you a student of history, Mr. Drake?
I've read a book or two.
Genghis Khan, Hitler, Stalin, Pol Pot, they were all great men. But do you know why they prevailed?
I'm sure you're gonna tell us.
Because they had the will to do what other men would not. Compassion is the enemy. Mercy defeats us. Now, unless you wish to test me still further, you will drop your weapons!
Do it.
Kick them away. So, you have tested my will. Now it is my turn to test yours.
Killing us won't get you anywhere.
Well, killing him, yes. But you?
You hurt her. You'll get nothing from me.
Well, then it appears we are at a stalemate. Unless I add another pawn to the board. Bring her in!
Shit.
Get your hands off me.
Now, one we will use as a lesson, and the other we will use as incentive to cooperate. You choose.
This is bullshit, Nate.
Yeah, don't play into his game.
You want my help, you let them go.
This is not a negotiation! Who would you sacrifice? And who would you save? What, this one? You want to save this one? Or maybe this one? Hmm?
You know what? Enough of this shit. All right, quit the theatrics. I'll do what you want. Calm down. You, asswipe. Give me your lighter.
What is this?
How should I know?
Find a way across. And fix it! And take him with you. Maybe this time it will get done right. Oh, and Mr. Drake. Don't try anything clever.
To you.
Backstabbing son of a bitch.
Yeah, well, I learned from the best, didn't I? Get a move on. Come on. You first, darling.
Yeah, big man with that gun, aren't you?
Yeah!
Don't go far.
Try to keep up.
I'm keeping up. I'm letting you go first.
Hold on. Wait for me. Daddy's got a gun.
I can't believe Lazarevich hasn't killed you yet.
Give me a boost, buddy.
Buddy.
There we go.
Oh, look out. It's a stone's throw.
Hey!
Sorry. Is that blocking your path?
Glad you find this so funny.
Sorry about that.
Great.
Oh! See? You should have more faith in me, chump.
There you go, sweetheart. Get ahead of me. Go on. You better not be leading me into a dead end.
It's through here.
I don't think you're gonna get your stomach through there.
Help me move this.
Aye, aye.
Okay, teamwork! Just like the good old days, eh?
Come on, girly girl. There you go.
Statue of your mom.
Oh, look, a life-size statue of your ego.
Hope you can make that jump on your own.
You can do it!
Sure
I can't! Little help! Little help! Never mind, just kidding. Help!
Alright, let's open it up.
They say, behind the door is another door.
Okay.
So what do you have to do? What do we have to do?
Just wait here. As usual, I'll take care of everything.
Would you?
Wait.
What?
Those symbols. I know those symbols.
Such a little book, such big cylinders. Come on, mate, we haven't got all day. Wouldn't want to piss off Lazarevich now, would we?
Do me a favor, Flynn. Shoot my ears off, please.
As the world turns, so does my boredom. Could you hurry up?
Oh, I'm trying to concentrate.
What's that? Just came out the floor.
Come on, make yourself useful.
What are we grinding wheat? What is this?
There we go.
Sounds like water.
Hold him.
What the hell are those things? What?
Scarecrows. Guardians to frighten trespassers.
Yeah? Well, it's bloody effective.
Zarvich. Done what you asked. Let them go.
Always bargaining. But you have played your last hand. And lost.
Looks like it's the end of the road, mate.
No. Not yet. I want him to see Shambhala. And die knowing that I have taken it from him. Open the gate! You have been a thorn in my side for far too long. On your knees.
Hey, Zorin. We had a deal.
I do not suffer traitors.
Oh, right. So I suppose you know exactly how to find the stone, then. Won't be needing me. Thanks.
On your knees! What is this? Fire, you fools!
Son of a...
Run!
Go!
They're everywhere! Keep going! Look out!
Shoot at them!
Okay. We need to get the hell out of here, now.
I couldn't sleep for days after I saw that last time.
All right, let's go. Come on, no time to sightsee. Let's keep moving.
The lady had got to break something.
What are you talking about?
Looks like someone else made it in here before us.
Let's hope we have better luck making it out.
Yeah. These bodies look like they've been here 60, 70 years.
Hey. Didn't seem to do them much good, but here.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Well, Lazarevich and his crew will have headed into the city, so if we can just make it back to the entrance, it should be clear by now.
No, Chloe, we're going after the Chintamani stone.
What?
We have to stop Lazarevich.
And how exactly do you plan on doing that?
Get to the stone first, before he does, and destroy it.
Whoa, wait a minute. Don't tell me you're buying into all that supernatural nonsense.
I don't know what to believe anymore.
Okay, well, just in case you missed it, that man is certifiable. He thinks he's fulfilling some sort of prophecy that the stone will somehow make him invincible. Immortal.
We're standing in the middle of Shambhala, and you're questioning what's possible?
Yeah, you saw how many bullets they pumped into those things. Something strange is going on here.
All the more reason why we should get out while we still can.
I'm just trying to set things right.
And maybe save the world?
Oh, God. Listen, Sunshine. The world doesn't care. You stick your neck out, you are asking to lose your head.
You said yourself you want to take this guy down.
Yes, and I want to see him pay more than you do. But that's not how it will end. This is how it will end.
No, not this time.
Come on. What do you say?
That you're crazy. But let's go save your bloody world.
More of those freaks.
Take my gun. Here.
Hey, don't let him near you.
What are those things?
Hard to kill, that's what.
I know, right? What are you supposed to do? Any idea?
Oh, shit, those things blow up. need stronger weapons than this.
That's for sure.
Come on, you can make these jumps. How you doing back there?
We're coming.
Careful. To get through somehow. Hey, that's sap. It's just like the resin. This stuff is flammable. Stand back.
What the hell? Oh my god, what is that?
Doesn't look too creepy. Now we're talking. Let's go. That looks familiar. Of course. That must be where the Chintamani stone is.
It's all so beautiful.
This place really must have been something back in the day.
Kind of quiet.
Does feel kind of haunted, doesn't it?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
We got company.
Again?
Maybe they haven't seen us yet. Oh, these soldiers are crawling all over the place. The other counterweight's missing.
Well, you look about the right size.
Funny. I'm on it.
Okay, here we go.